Hello and welcome to the Water Cube 2011 at Stockholm World Water Week. Would you mind beginning by introducing yourself and showing your name tag?
I am Venkatesan Narayanan. I am from India, belongs to Tamil Nadu, southern part of India.
Yes.
So in our country, in the southern part, lot of small scale water tanks are there.
And you work with the Water Police, you said?
Yeah, I work with the Dawn Foundation, an NGO, non-government organization, which is working mainly for small-scale water bodies renovation. Our organization is Trust, found as a trust, registered under Trust Act. We were working with 2,25,000 families of farming community. Our main role is to renovate these tanks, water bodies. These tanks were constructed 1,000 years back, 1,000 years old. So in those days, these tanks were maintained by the community. But recent past, all these tanks were alienated from the community. These tanks are facing lot of issues, encroachment.
And what kinds of problems are they facing?
So, say for example, in those days, these tanks were maintained by the community. So now no one is taking care of these tanks. So because of that encroachment, people are occupying the tanks, constructing buildings inside, doing agriculture. So these numbers are getting reduced.
And how is that affecting water?
Because earlier it was storing more water. Now the capacity has got reduced.
Okay.
So we are our organization is reviving these tanks with the community support. So we mobilize the community around the water bodies. And then we are collaborating with the mainstream government agencies, getting some funds, making the community to revive these tanks. So once this revival is over, the people will take care of it. So for that, we are promoting the people institution.
So you're informing the people.
Yeah, we are creating awareness among the people. We are making them to protect these tanks from the issues these tanks are facing. So far, we have covered 2.25 lakh farming community. With more than 3,000 water bodies we have renovated in our country. So through this, these tanks are getting revived, managed better. So indirectly, it addresses their livelihood issues. So agriculture also we are concentrating.
That's so, really great to hear about.
Yeah,
thank you for taking time to tell us.
Okay.
And welcome to World Water Week.
Okay, thank you.